Maybe you want to have a meatless meal. So I've got a perfect solution for you, and you don't have to go to the grocery store. That's how this all started. I had to go to the grocery store, or I thought I did anyway, and I thought, well, what's in the cabinet? So I took a look around, and I had some broccoli crowns, and I had some potatoes, and I had some Parmesan cheese, and I thought, I can make this work, okay? So I put this together. It's very easy. It's also summertime here in Minneapolis, so I thought, why heat up the house? We'll just make this outside on the grill. Make it pretty simple, right? So I went ahead and I did kind of steam the broccoli up just a little bit, okay? So I had to use the stove for that. You could use the microwave, but then I also microwaved these potatoes until they were just soft, okay? So we're gonna finish them out here on the grill. And here's what you need. You need a quarter cup of olive oil, and you wanna have a hot grill. So I've got this grill very hot. I've got my pan hot. And speaking of pan, I'm using a cast iron skillet, right? So I wanna pour the oil in there, good and hot, okay? So as that heats up, we're gonna go ahead and just really stick the potatoes in there and get them going, because what we wanna do is brown them all over, okay? And you can hear it's already just frying up. We're gonna make this really a sort of a fried potato, and we'll brown up the broccoli in here as well, okay? Makes it very easy and very tasty. I think you're gonna like this, okay? I had to get up. I was gonna have to go to the grocery store, and I just thought, you know, what do I have in the house? So I started looking around, and this is what I had, okay? So we'll just put those in there, okay? So this is what you need to finish this out, okay? You wanna put some salt and pepper on this, a little salt, just a couple pinches right there. Some pepper. Go ahead and get this going. Then we wanna put a little sugar, and this is gonna help caramelize and sweeten up this dish just a little bit, okay? A little squeeze of lemon. Some Parmesan cheese. Maybe you've heard me talk about this before, but I think there are three different kinds of Parmesan cheese. There's Parmesan cheese for company. That's the block that you slice off and you shred off. Then there's the pre-shredded that you buy in the store. That's for your mother-in-law. Then the stuff in the parm in the old green bottle, the old standby. This is just, you know, like a Monday night meal, something like that. So nothing special, okay? So I'm just gonna sprinkle that on there. Let those potatoes fry up here for just a moment. Get good and brown. Because the pan is already hot and you get this cast iron skillet, you can cook out here on the grill. A lot of people think you just have to use your grill for grilling. You don't. You can put a cast iron skillet on this thing. And there you go, you're cooking. I'm gonna go ahead and start putting some broccoli in on this, okay? I'm just gonna break up the broccoli as I'm going. You could also cut it up in really small slices. You might like it better that way. Maybe you've got some kids that say, I don't want big chunks of broccoli. So we'll just put it in here, and we're really just gonna pan fry all this up. Make it very easy for us. I'm gonna give this a stir because it's already browning. The potatoes are already browning on this. Potatoes obviously are gonna take a few extra minutes to cook. The broccoli, you're really just putting a little bit of brown on the broccoli right here and making it work for you. I'm gonna put a little more in here. The difficult part is if you put too much broccoli in at one time, then your potatoes aren't getting the brown that they need, okay? All right, there we go. The other ingredients that you need for this, it's a quarter cup of olive oil, a quarter cup of Parmesan cheese, a quarter to half cup, okay? It is a teaspoon of salt. It is a teaspoon of sugar. It's 2 tablespoons of Dijon mustard. I'm gonna go ahead and put that in there. If you have, you know, there's all kinds of different scoops that you can get. You can now buy them with 2 tablespoons, and I think that's a really good idea. I'm gonna go ahead and mix this in here, okay? This is almost like a potato salad, like a mustard potato salad. Really makes a great meal. It's very hearty. And you can cook this right here on the grill. Okay. Put a little more cheese on this. It's so nice to grill outside because the heat is just going and staying out of the house. And that makes a big difference in the summertime in the house. I live in a house that's more than 100 years old. It has central air conditioning, but I gotta tell you, it doesn't take much to throw off the balance in an old house like that. So if you heat up the kitchen, then you've got a hot house and it just takes forever for it to cool back down. So I've just really turned this on full blast. I got it over 500 degrees before I got going on it. And so what that does is it makes your pan good and hot so you can cook this up very quickly and you can make dinner very, very fast. After all, that's the whole point of it, right? You want to make dinner fast and you don't want to have to go to the grocery store. This stuff was in the house, okay? It's about 4 or 5 smaller potatoes, okay? I put those in the microwave. I cook them for about 5 minutes or so, just so they're starting to get soft, and then I finish them up. I steamed the broccoli and went ahead and shredded it up, steamed the broccoli, and then you bring it outside. You throw on that mustard. You throw on a little bit of this lemon. Let's put a little bit more lemon in here because this is really so close to done. The longer you cook it, the browner that your potatoes get, okay? So that's the way that you do this, and it's really to your liking. If you like it really brown, I'm gonna go ahead and take out a bite just so I can show you guys how good this is, okay? So here we go, right? I'm gonna blow on it because it might be really hot. A bite of that broccoli, and you have that lemon on there, really good flavor. Then a bite of the potato. It has that sear. You can taste some of that mustard in there. Really great meal that you may have just sitting in your refrigerator, ready to go. The potatoes in the cabinet, the broccoli, you've got that broccoli crown, you've been trying to figure out what to do with it. Makes a really hearty meal very quickly. I think the whole family will like it.